Yo, Jibo, part 5, Borderlands 2. This is going to be a continued episode from part 4. What were we doing? Oh yeah. Follow the blood. Wait. Right, they try to make me right.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Nobody cares about that shit. Oh, bet. I don't have to kill everybody again? Say that, then. So, like... Why can't I loot that still, bro? I'm kinda getting heated! Sorry, no. How did none of those hit? Here we go. So does that mean... fuck that shit. So does that mean this loot respawned? Yes, it does. Wow. Yeah. Bet. We ain't gonna need a rocket launcher in here. I mean, we're not gonna need a sniper rifle in here. I was saving for the big nigga. Let's just pick that up. Let's just pick it up. Okay. How much does it reduce my max health? 90? Oh.
You lucky bastard! This is
all. Oh. 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 Dead.
Yeah, I don't want my max health to decrease, so we're not gonna use that. Because that's shit lame, and nobody wants that. Alright, but we are gonna need it for this guy right here. I thought I was playing with y'all. Please. Damn, there ain't no rocket ammo. Alright. I guess it's back to decal. Decal, what? Alright, let's try this. Can't be that bad.
You think the Firehawks got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like fudge smoothies. But nah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would. Whoops! Almost, almost.
Explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying and me laughing. A lot.
I mean, I guess. Yeah, this is cool. Okay, so let's try to pick off as many as we can. Yeah, I'm actually gonna use that, so. Yeah, that's good.
Give me your damn loot!
I'll show you why. Well, he's a fire, so that didn't really affect him, but. Alright, bro, I got something for you. Stop trying to run up in my shit. You get laid out every time.
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. You are bound to be traps everywhere.
See, it's okay to run. Alright, which way should I go, though? I think I'm gonna go this way. What could possibly be back here? Two hidden vaults. What? Lame. I don't care about achievements. Who gives a fuck about achievements? He's back? No way. Nobody got time for that shit. Sit down, bro. I don't know, actually. I can't use that right now because, yeah. Alright, just.
Those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Oh, well, I got hit by that one.
No, come on.
Ooh, a store. Time to fill her up. Got that, Brea.
Make good use of that.
Some call me stupid, but I say I don't give a fuck. Boss battle, so any fucking ammo for it. Alright.
You just keep running! Take him out!
Yeah. That's her.
Sup? How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Iridium now, talk later.
I mean, I have iridium. Oh no, where could it be? There we are.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Is it here?
Appreciate it. thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. He's cocky, too. They never came after me this hard. Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Them niggas. I want to increase my stats, so...
I may take a piece of death!
Nice shot!
The shotgun's awesome! Oh yeah, these are actually pretty good. Look, I don't have to aim with it. The more I shoot it, oh shit. Revive me.
Well, that was fun. feeling tapped out, though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yeah, I could, but, you didn't help me, so I guess not. I mean, thanks.
So, how are things?
Fucking bitch.
Thanks for the scratch. Caviar Emptor. Tell your friend.
Useful you are, eh?
Don't die. I need your
wisdom. Eh, fuck you. I just died. It's as fast as you can pull a trigger.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Get it here.
Thanks.
She's gonna blow the fuck up. That shit's like radioactive, you could say. That shit's not good.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
Alright, let's put this back on because I don't really like these. I mean, it is a constant damage, but it's just so trash. $27?
Oh, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshot.
Ooh, oh, man. Well, damn, I just spent money on motherfucking... this mod.
Roland,
guess I'm gonna sell it.
What Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him.
I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
Merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
This place is about to blow, yeah. And I don't want to be in here when it does, so, I love it. Uh-huh, I love it. Ooh, baby, I love it. Let's go. Some of these are cool. Let's test this one out. Does it have any effects? Burst fire when zoomed. Be like that with these. Now let's try to go open that porta potty. I think that's my reward. Hello. I guess not.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Nothing like a good sale. Come back and...
Why do I still have this shotgun?
Good luck.
Killer, I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
I want to play! Just...
Feel me fresh!
Jumps will fill my day!
Shitty ass gun out of my inventory because it's so fucking bad. Yeah. Okay, come on. One man army, bitch. I take out niggas. Fuck, come on.
Huh. Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Alright, that's what we're gonna... Oh, snap.
So good on the mantle.
There was no way I was gonna kill him. Down in time. So might as well just respawn with max health right outside. Hey.
Waiting for this.
best.
Finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff.
I should have killed you, fat ass, when I had the chance!
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
I'll blow your shit up.
Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those blood shops if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
Huh? Yeah, I've gone Mach 4.
Oh yeah, there's actually loot down here. Let's try to find. That's it, really? I could have swore there was something more. Hold on. What we gonna do now? We're gonna have to blow up some bandits, so I might as well just get the rocket one.
One part now.
What the hell was that? Sit back, nigga. Oh, I don't got a whip no more. I had to get the fuck out of there. Cause, we need a goddamn car. Otherwise, this shit's impossible. I'm just gonna jump on all this shit. Just drink out of bed, boy. Okay.
Where's the highway? Goose! Goose!
I'll be right back. I'm gonna chase that. There's a gun on that caravan. What a caravan at? I'm going back. I don't give a fuck. I need to find it. On the niggas. I'm broing them folk. I probably just missed my one and only chance to do that. I'm sad now. Ooh, yeah. What's going here? Is this it? Yep, this is it. Give me a second. Hold on. Keep pressing A, bro.
Just finished prepping my truck for those bandit parts. Just get a few more and you'll be good to go.
I'll get a new car. And chase you faggots down. What's up, brother?
Shots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Hold on, I gotta find that one place where it was at. I'm pretty sure it's right here. Trust me, guys. If you're lucky, you'll get. If you're lucky, you will get a nice gun. Is what I'm saying. Trust me. There's some really nice weapons in here. These slot machines. So wait. Oh yeah, that's trash. I like my weapons better. What can I say? You can actually get some really, like... I already have a really nice shotgun.
Thank you.
caravan out there. Caravan up here? I need to see what's on that caravan truck, bro, that weapon. Oh, I didn't get a vehicle part from that? Wow. RIP.
And you'll be good to go.
Great, now I'm felling here. How many quests do I got, like, going on right now? Because, alright. Oops, wrong car. All right, we're too fresh. All right.
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again.
Absolutely hate these cars.
Told me if I slim down, Minnie'd pay me more mind. Shows what she knows. I got these boys bending over backwards just to get my attention, and I didn't have to do nothing. This all kind of reminds me why I came out here in the first place. Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own.
back. The afterburner enhances vehicle boost capabilities, boost recharge rate, boost recharge delay. Sweet. I'll take that off your hands, Ellie. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm not going to use this one, so I'm just going to sell it because I got chances of increased loot on. So,
don't die, I need your business.
Don't die, I need your business. Alright, boy. Ooh, yeah. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to stop this video here. Part 6 coming out tomorrow. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like and... I don't really give a shit about likes. Make sure you just subscribe. And you can hit the notification bell if you want to, so be one of the first people to have reviewed this video, the videos when they go up. And, yeah. And until next time, guys, this is Jibo, signing out.